adversity to today's project. We're going to be changing our gasket and our filter on this 2005 Grand Caravan, the transmission gasket and filter. And so stand by, let's roll. Okay, you're gonna need a bucket, a little ratchet there, have an extension, and I have a 10 millimeter socket. Have a new filter, got a little round gasket there, and your oil pan gasket, and some silicone. Let's roll. Okay, I got some of the bolts out. I have about 14 bolts. I think I have one in the back. I got two still there, so I can drop the back of the pan so it can drain. Get this one on. Here it comes. I'm turning it with my hand here. I got my bucket ready. Yep, it's pretty tight though. Oh man, what's going on with this pan? I'm pulling, and it is not budging. Okay, I got my pan loose. I had to, it was hard to come off. So I just took my screwdriver and tapped it real easy in the corner. Tapped it real gentle so I wouldn't bend anything. And finally got the got it loose there. Okay, we got the pan off here, transmission pan. We gotta remove the filter and clean it off the edges there. Okay, it looks like this filter just slides down. I don't see a screw in it. I guess so. Just slides off. Just pulled it off here. This has a hole where the inserts there. Just left in the screw the gasket, the filter on rather. Okay, moving right along. Got my pan cleaned out here. Got a magnet here. I'm gonna leave it right where I found it. This old gasket off. I'll make sure my new gasket fits. Make sure I got this facing in the right direction there. Nope, used to flip it over. There we go. Okay, got my gasket lined. I'm gonna put this gasket maker on there. All right. I think I'm gonna have to put my where the gasket's not gonna move. So let me go on over here. I want the gas to slide around on me. And we'll put one here. Okay, we're back under here. The filter section that's sticking up goes right in that hole. And it has two guide pins. I mean, two guide holes, one right there and one right there. filter has this part that's sticking up, and the two little stems sticking out there. One there, one there. And this goes right in that hole. We're taking this, put it up. Just like this. It's got a little gasket on there. Make sure there's nothing in there. Finish tightening up these bolts here and you should be done.